big A fan. L Series Haiku. Here's the light. You dim. That's dim. Bright. It's all over bright. It's got speed one. There's an I Series IQ in the Master Veteran. That's the indoor version. And there's a Sonos system where there's the mode where I can plug my phone in so I can listen to music through my phone. Not Mr. Sheehan's controller. So that's low. Medium. Let's see, speed two. That is a new dog. His name is Bear. Sorry, I just got dad. So that's speed two. Focus camera. Speed three. Shishin loves this on speed three. It's a good speed. I love sleep. I want this, the Haiku fan, but it's the, I want the I Series in the black. And let's. And this is a Wi-Fi module. I learned about all these. Speed four. And there's a Hunter original fan in here. In there. That's speed four. Speed five. If I'm hot, then I can use on speed five or speed six. If I'm extra hot, I can use on speed seven. Speed six. Winter time only has four speeds. And speed seven. So that's to keep the fan from going faster in reverse. Because most conventional ceiling fans go faster in reverse than a Haiku fan. These are phone controlled fans, by the way. The outdoor model, I Series and A Series and L Series, by the way, don't have Sense Me. Lux Series, I mean. Shoot. The L Series and indoor Haiku. Light. Let's go stop. Let's wait for fan to stop, then we can do actual, then after reverse, do an actual zero to high. It's good because you have to press whoosh three times. Like whoosh three times. Let's press whoosh three times. Let's go speed one, reverse. Let's go back to your direction. This is a daytime remake because last time it was too dark to film the original, the five blade original, the L Series Haiku. The guest room's absolutely dark. That's low. Speed two, reverse. Speed three, reverse. Speed four, reverse. Is that the highest I can go? Yep, it's the highest I can go. Turn fan off. Wait for fan to spin down. Spin down time. Let's turn the light on and let it spin down. Light, but I have to get better direction angle. So let's do whoosh. Let's go to speed seven. Speed seven is high speed. Zero high, like how Spiffy does. It's got to do zero to high with the earth. Wait for fan to speed up. And off. Wait for fan to stop. Dude, spin down. More, lots of spin downs at the Haikyuu. Not the I-Series, because the I-Series is upstairs. Thanks for watching.